trace it back even to those times in Soho or living in the YMCA that you can trace it back to times then.
No, I think it was quite specific to just trying to be everything to everyone and right. overworking, trying to be a mother when I was at home, you know, in Bananarama. Also, I was very young and I still wanted to go out and be with my friends. Sort of not wanting things.
1-3-1-3-2-2.
And the pressures of doing everything for that whole time.
Biden's budget boss could be in trouble on Capitol Hill. A story after traffic weather on the twos. To the high winds we go. Kyrie Moses, what's that problem on the Pennsylvania Turnpike?
Yeah, Dave, it looks like maybe some good news now. So the westbound side jammed approaching Fort Washington. It was an accident. It looks like within the past 2 or 3 minutes, they may have pushed this off to the side. The delay starting to break up just a little bit. So definitely some improvement there on the westbound side. If you're traveling east on the Pennsylvania Turnpike,
things are looking
good. Super Expressway westbound.
That's
now to just past Montgomery Drive. Last we heard, there was a broken down bus in the left lane. West of that, just a bit slow headed towards the contract.
There, now bother somebody on that lane.
The boulevard to the approach of the bar. Southbound still at an absolute crawl. It's been that way all day from 202 down to the approach of the 495 merge. Only that left lane is getting by with the construction. And in New Jersey, you still have the Route 73 ramp to the northbound side of the Jersey Turnpike closed because of a earlier overturned tractor trailer. And all lanes have been reopened on the bridge after an opening, but it is still very slow. From the PJ Fitzpatrick Home Improvement.
Driving a truck here, and there's a guy on a pickup truck with a Texas license plate. He keeps cutting in front of me and, you know, like brake checking. I know why. Never seen this guy before. Yeah, we're approaching exit 30 and going west on 80. I know, I've never seen this guy before. Like, he's right in front of me right now. No, it's like a gray, brown, I would say. Yeah, he's going west. We're just approaching exit 30 right now.
ourselves.